back with the breaking news we've been following since the top of the newscast. Rising water is a big problem. Sky 4 live over Fairfield Township. This is just east of Latrobe, and you can see, just look at that water all over the place. We're joined now by Dan Stevens, the Westmoreland County Emergency Management Director. He's on the phone to join us. And Dan, thank you for taking time to talk to us. What are you looking at out here in terms of trying to rescue some of these people from these flooded homes?
Well, fortunately, we were lucky at the time of the day this occurred. We actually rescued only two people that needed to get out. They've been brought to a safe area, and they will actually be spending the night with relatives. The crews are in the process right now of disconnecting the propane tanks that, you know, fuel or heat these homes to provide that they don't become a secondary type hazard in that area.
So you think you have the people out, Dan, but you're obviously going to have people who can't get back in. And so how many homes are we looking at here?
We're only talking about 5 to 7 homes.
All right. And you know what's interesting? We were just talking with our meteorologist, Ray Petlin. He was telling us he's been keeping an eye on some flood warnings and advisories in Armstrong and Beaver counties. Though as we're looking at these images from Sky 4, and I hope you can see the TV as well, there's no warnings issued for your neck of the woods. And I'm hoping that that's going to change here soon because obviously there's a problem.
Well, this is a very low-lying area to begin with. With the ice building up in the creek right alongside the roadway here, it's not abnormal for this area to have some flooding issues. Usually it's on the roadway or in the low-lying areas, but it's never or not normally into the housing area. Tonight we have an issue with the housing because there is a little more water because of the rain runoff from yesterday and this morning and also the snow melt.
Yeah. Spoken like a true veteran of emergencies, Dan Stevens, we're so glad you took the time to talk to us. Thanks so much. And dial us if the situation changes at all over the course of the night.
Will do, sure.
Thanks, Dan. See you soon.